So starting today, Concordia College Alabama's assets will be available for purchase after the historically black Lutheran school closed at the end of the spring semester. Eaton Hudson, Inc. is overseeing the sale of a variety of the college's items, including furniture and vehicles, as well as lab, athletic, information technology, maintenance, and other kinds of equipment. The sale will be open to the public today through a combination of online and on-site sales and auctions.